Inside row number two, the 7 of Tony Wilson. Outside of him is the 44 of Jamie Lackey. Inside row number three, the 06 of Wesley Lester. Outside row, the 84 of Jason Savage. Crossville Speedway, we're green flag racing. Heat race number one for your Super Street Stock. Let's see if the 44 can catch that T11. The 44, look at the 84. Jason Savage jumps down to the bottom side of Tim Kilby down the back straightaway, gets the lead. In the 3 and 4, they bump. Let's see how they're going to come across the strap. Right now, Jason Savage out front, the T11 of Tim Kilby. Jamie Lackey slides up the track, losing a spot, dropping him back. Jason Savage battling it out with Tim Kilby for that number one spot. This is going to start on the inside pole position. The white flag flies. $50 up for grabs for your heat race winner. Looks like Tim Kilby's going to take that over. Look at the battle for the fourth spot, Jamie Lackey. Your race winner in heat race number one is going to be the T11 of Tim Kilby, followed by the 84 of Jason Savage. And then rounding out your top three is the 06 of Wesley Lester. That is going to be your top three for your heat race number one, that $50 prize going to the T11, Tim Kilby. We've got a car over. We'll start on the outside pole position for tonight's 1,000 to win feature. Let's see if that 9 of Bo Allison can make his way through the pack and have enough time. See if he can take home that $50 prize. The Crossville Speedway, when we come out of four, it is your heat race number two, Super Street Stocks. The 2017 Justin Turner jumps out front. Then you've got the 48 of Booger Brooks. They're door to door down the front straightaway. Bo Allison already up to the third spot. I told you he's mighty fast here. 48, Booger Brooks is your leader as of right now, but the 27 car does not like that. Trying to get around him, but Booger Brooks still out front. Look at Bo Allison jump into the third spot. Can he get around him on the bottom side? He gets hooked up and he's around him in turn number two. So it is 48, Booger Brooks, your second place. Bo Allison in the 9, the caution flag is flying out. Of this 8-lap heat race. Here we go. The leader starts the race. Booger Brooks out front. Bo Allison to follow. Pete Wright, looky here. They're all over each other, 1 and 2. Pete Wright dang near jumped over the top of the 27. Looks like that 27's got some damage going to bring. Tough luck for your 27. He was racing for that $50, but he's going to pull it in. It's going to stay green flag out front, the 48 of Booger Brooks, the 9 of Bo Allison, and then the 51 car of Pete Wright. That's going to be your top three. Race winner is going to be the 48 of Booger Brooks.